On March 10th, 1997, the inaugural episode of Buffy the Vampire Slayer airs on the WB. But did you know that Katie Holmes and Ryan Reynolds were originally offered the two lead roles?